All right, this is our first time listening to Corrosion of Conformity. We're checking out the song Albatross. Let's get into it.
Like,
what word are you looking for? You're talking about the riff?
This sound. I don't even know.
Right, but yeah.
It's the sound
of the riff.
Yes. It's like a chewing tobacco.
Yeah, that stood out the most to me. That's what I figured you were trying to describe that.
Yeah. But all his voice, too. It's a little bit like, got a little man's cheek. You know what I mean? Like chewing tobacco. You know what I'm saying? For real, it's got that like.
Okay. Mm. I'll listen for it. Mm.
Ooh. Yeah. What do you call that subgenre? Like, you got, like, classic rock sound, then you got, like, grunge rock, you got, like, metal. But this was, like, more modern, like, I would say 90s, 2000s or something. Not quite southern rock, you know? Right.
I just think it's, like, gritty rock.
Right?
You know what I mean?
It's just, whatever type that is, I love it.
Like, rugged rock or
yes.
something.
Yes.
I thought the music and his voice were, like, a perfect pairing. I get what you're saying. They both sound like something in the mouth.
Yeah.
The transitions were a little abrupt for me, but the sound was, like, perfectly paired.
Yeah, wait.
You know, sometimes, I mean, the sound, like, the music and the guy's voice.
Yeah, they were perfect.
You know, sometimes it can be, like, completely opposite. Like, whoa, why'd you put these vocals on this track?
Sometimes that's a choice, too. It's like, what?
Right, I think that's the point sometimes. But this was, like,
perfect.
Went well together.
You said, like, sound like something in the cheek with both. And I was like, oh, my gosh, the guitar had something in its mouth. Like, I had
no,
to think
I thought
about
that's what
that.
You said.
No, but then I was like, wait, well, there's a neck on a guitar, so then where's the mouth? And I was like, wait, something in it. And I was like, how does this work? How does this work? And then today I learned about a thing called, oh, crap, I forgot what it's called. But it's like you clamp it down to shorten the strings. But I was like, oh, I wonder if they use that on this. And then, you know, I don't know. Anyway, this was so, I liked it. I liked it a lot. Gritty. I like grit rock.
Like, definitely. This lead singer changes his own oil, you know what I mean? Or used to before he became, you know, 100%. Lead singer of a big band. Maybe you don't change oil anymore.
Yeah.
But.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.